Daniel Villegas is a citizen of Texas who was falsely convicted for the murder of two teenagers who were returning to their home after a party. This is Daniel's reaction when the jury found him not guilty of murder, after he had spent 25 years behind bars.
Verdict Form B. We, the jury, find the defendant Daniel Villegas not guilty of...